Here we are today at Hereford. And this is the view of the station.
Well, coming in, isn't it, Pop?
Yeah, but I've been.
Lovely, that, isn't it? Well, you've got the comfort in there.
Oh, that's simple.
Well, the thing is, the area around this is good, right? And another one is coming up this way. I think it's from the Holly Edge. very elaborate.
It's quite there, isn't it? Well, we've come back two or three times from Birmingham and to Ledbury.
Edgcumbe, yeah.
Is that bloke in the way, is he?
No, no, he's okay.
Earl, and she's had her child with her. He said, I've just been informed, he said. Oh. So how long will he be down there? How far?
It's due off there at 2 minutes past five, and due back into the back board at 6 minutes past.
Right. That's when you plenty of time.
We've got plenty of time, yeah.
Yeah, got about 2 hours on, maybe more.
What's that called?
Over 2 hours.
2 hours?
Yes.
I'm trying to go down to the town now.
Huh?
I'll go down that car for an hour up and then go down to the town.
Yes, yeah. Yeah, it'd be interesting to see the town, wouldn't it? How far is the racing track from here now then?
I don't know.
Because I've been alongside it like, on the road and there's a track going along this.
The other side of that.
Yeah, I can't see that, though, can you?
Oh, it doesn't matter. Yeah, can do going through there, like, yeah?
Yeah, but they're very here.
Yeah, that's it. New and old there, isn't it?
Very fine sight.
Yes.
Do you know which
one? Edgcumbe.
Edgcumbe. Turn it right, he's going down that way, or hardly coming across this way. No? Turn right on this way, boy. I can see you there. Out he comes, boy. There's your fire truck. A little bit, aye. A little bit. Mm-hmm. Oh, you're going to go that way. Tell me the wheels. Is it? Help stop at water. Coming over this way, yeah. Spring and drinking water, Aqua Direct, www.aquadirect.co.uk. There you are. 76.33, not bad. Jolly green joint. And now we've got the new and the old together.
Wow.
Ah, look, he's slowing up so men can take photos on the train. Yeah, look at him.
Yeah. Oops. What the down here?
Old train up there, gentlemen.
Yes,
that's the one, yeah. That's the one, yeah. Earl of Mount Edgcumbe, 5043.
I did, but...
You back up here about 5 past 5 on the station.
What era was it from?
It's come from Warwick, Tisley.
How old would it be?
What's that?
How many years old would the thing be?
Oh gosh, that's a good question, I don't know. It was one of the ones that escaped the scrap heap.
Aye.
But probably about...
Thankfully.
I don't know, maybe in the 30s, was it? Well, I would think something like that.
Is it due to come in at a certain time that you know of?
About 5 past 5 in Bayer.
It's making very nicely up, huh?
Get him as you go around the corner now. Yes. That's a boy, thank you very much. Could have done with that earlier. I got loads of these off him. We've got about 800 of them, maybe
more.
Oh
my gosh.
I've been all over the country, doing in Scotland, everywhere, northern England. Perks of being a pensioner.
Exactly, yeah.
That's it, yeah. She's well there.
Yes, exactly.
Complete with goosebumps.
Goosebumps.
That's my job done.
Aye, and smoking your lungs out.
Yes. Oh, yes. Yeah, that's
about 10 minutes ago, isn't it?
That's right.
Yeah, gone now.